Right here we are showing you what we are doing for the 22 container office. We have currently lined it with a plaster board. And this is the POP ceiling. You can see the wires, that is the wire for the overhead lights. This overhead lights show you. We have some packets for this. This is fixed here completely. And these are the windows, we did the aluminum windows with the see. So the next, come to the next here. Bring it to the closer to the wall there. This is the finishing. The finishing are perfect, you can see. You can look at it. Then we have the AC. This is the connection for the AC. This is the terminated shot. This is where the client can easily mount any air conditioner they want to mount. You see the thickness of the wire. The new position for any capacity of the air conditioner. The walls are finished. Look at the timer. We took into consideration the client's need. This is the new client which you needed. Hence, they are finished properly. After they finish working, we will have to polish it properly so that you can see the finest. We have like four sockets here. One is the same conduit cable. The armor cable we use there is conduit wire is 1, 2, 3, and 4. Four of it here. Then once you come to the end of the wall here, we have what we call the it's fixing the overhead light, that is the LED light, so the consumption is quite considerable. Then we have the door here. The door is insulated. It's insulated. Come in. Excuse me.
Yeah, it's an insulated door. What we have inside there is the insulated panel inside the footer, but the heat cannot go into it. That is a solid amount.
Usually this is what we do for a specific client's need, the 22 container office need. So like this, you tell us what you need, we'll be able to package it properly the way you want it. For this client, we wanted an extended office whereby the heat consumption is absorbed technically. Thank you.